Negation in Spanish lets us say no, and that we don't do certain things. Just place the word no before the verb. This helps us say that something is not a certain way. No tengo. In answers to direct questions, no can be used twice. No, no hablo español. No, no está en clase. Yo no hablo español. Ella no come carne. Él no baila. No, nosotros no vamos. The word no is the same as it is in English. Just place no before the verb. Yo no tengo.